I am Newton Faulkner, and this is the first date of the pop-up kind of selection of gigs. This is my house. Just left my house. Just finished idiot checking. Car is loaded. Yeah, so we're going to head down. First one's in Brighton. So head into Brighton now. See you down there.
I am Pat Hannon. I'm the tour manager and sound engineer for Newton. We are driving to Brighton from this secret location of his apartment in London.
I was actually introduced to Newton Faulkner by Heather when we was in New Zealand, and Heather used to work in a pub that he used to play in down in Cornwall. So
before he was famous.
We haven't done Brighton for a long time, and not by our choice. It just hasn't happened the last few times, and for the spring tour we had a double booking, so we couldn't do it. So we knew we needed to come back here first and put on a bit of a show. But it's the first time we'll be doing new songs, so it's more kind of exciting just to see how people are going to take things and hopefully like it.
It was good. It was a huge amount for me to process. Because all the song, like a lot of it was new songs. But then another thing was just a lot of it was new talking and just seeing where things were going and kind of completely winging constantly for like an hour and 15 is exhausting. No, first one's down, tour is our go.